Why? What was the subject?
Why, the subject was woman.
Oh, I'd like to hear that little speech.
Would you? Well, here it is. The word woman is derived originally from the Latin by adding womb to man. And she's been adding womb to man ever since. Adam bit into the apple because he was tempted by a beast. And man's troubles have been common in tales ever since. Although woman was evolved from man's ribs, she has refrained from remaining a side issue. Go back as far as the 15th cemetery. Pick up the Old Testament. Turn to page 2316, chapter 1, stanza of St. Luke. There you will read that woman came from the riverbank, and man has been chasing all over creation ever since, trying to find his own rib. Oh, Lord, I chased a long time after my rib before I landed. And the rib I got must have been a spare rib, for I still got it. Here's a little advice I gave to the single ladies last night. Girls, don't plunge headlong into matrimony. Select a husband as carefully as you would a piece of beef. See that he's healthy, good-natured, and young and tender. Yes, there's plenty of time to roast him after he's married. A friend of mine was thinking of getting married last week, and knowing that I was a married man, he wrote to me for advice. Listen to the letter I sent him. Dear Bill, a wife is man's greatest gift. She helps him in business, nurses him in sickness, and shares his joys and sorrows. Married life is the only life, especially when you are fortunate enough to get a sweet, tempered, handsome little jewel of a wife like mine. P.S. Mary Jane has just left the room. Stay single, you doggone fool. Stay single. Lord, it's easy to get married nowadays. A friend of mine got married and divorced inside of a week.
Why, how is that?
Well, one Sunday he was down on the corner reading upon his paper. A girl comes along, he smiles, she smiles. He winks, she winks. They get acquainted. Monday he calls to see her. Tuesday they're engaged. Wednesday they go looking for the furniture. And Thursday they get married. Friday they quarrel. Saturday they get a divorce. And Sunday he's down on that same corner looking at another funny paper.
But they tell me you was appointed postmaster of the village by the president last week.
Yes, indeed I was.
Well, what was the matter when the post office was closed all day yesterday?
Well, you see, I had become the father of twins the night before. So I posted up this time, unable to sort the letters today on account of the arrival of two extra males.
My, but you're a brave man to be the father of twins. Why, you look as brave as a lion.
Poor man, you never see the lion.
You never see the lion.
You didn't.
Why, there's a great big lion out of Jim Dooley's livery stable.
Oh, that ain't no lion. That's a jackass.
Well, that's just what you look like.
Oh, my Lord.
Down deep in the water.
Hail to the